I took her by the lily white hand, and I kissed her cheek and chin, but I had no thoughts of murdering her, nor in no evil way. I catched a stick from out the hedge, and I gently knocked her down, and the blood from that poor innocent girl came a trickling to the ground.